This literally looks like baby food, but I promise it's not. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. So today I woke up and I had a class, as you guys just saw, and I was like, in the middle of class, I was like, oh, why don't I just film like a study day in my life with me, because I have a lot of things I need to do today. And yesterday was so productive, so I feel like me recording myself will make me accountable to myself to actually do the work that I need to do. So yes, that is what we're doing. I just had a lecture this morning and I only have one today. And for the rest of the day, I just get to work on homework and stuff like that. I have things to do today, I'm pretty sure like everybody else. And so I'll just go through my planner and just list them off. And throughout the day, we'll get them accomplished. So the first thing I need to do is work on a little assignment for my New Testament class. I need to plan for my psychology paper that is due Monday. I need to plan for my sociology paper that is due Tuesday. So for those two things, I'm just gonna like find the topic that I, or choose the topic, and then find sources and just get the intro and the beginning going and kind of the outline of what I'll talk about. Then I need to do my readings for my New Testament class, and later today, if I have time, I will work on my anthropology. Those are the things I have planned. It's kind of a long-ish list. Not too long though, because I'll show you guys this right here. This was my to-do list for reading week, and I did not complete all of it during reading week. So of course I have to complete it now. So yeah, it's gonna be a good day. Obviously I look a little rough right now. Ignore the hair, we got some cornrows going in, but I am going to a cafe with my friend Toby, and we're just gonna study together because she has some midterms she needs to do. And I have some papers I need to get ready for. So that is what is happening. So I'll bring you guys along with my day. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. I really don't like when I'm planning to go somewhere and then it turns out that, oh, I didn't fully charge my laptop, so I have to bring my charger with my laptop so it doesn't die. I just think like a charger is so bulky and this is a lot to carry. Anyways, the charger and the laptop will go in the backpack. I'm just not putting in because it's currently charging. So yeah, I'm ready. It is going to be no makeup. Actually, hold on. Hey Google, pause music. Don't wanna get copyrighted. It's going to be a no makeup kind of day because I am not stressing myself out. I'm working on papers, so gotta be fluid, you know? This is the outfit. I think if I stand back here, can you see it? Maybe I should stand in this corner. Okay, here we go. This is the outfit, so. Obviously got my hair in a little turban wrap thing because I have cornrows in. Don't want to wear those out. They're a little bit messy. So head wrap. This sweater is from Dynamite. And then these jeans are from Old Navy. And they're kind of baggy. So here I have a little mirror and I can show you guys. Isn't that cool? Oh, don't look at my feet. But yes, this is pretty much it. It's pretty much the outfit of the day. The OO to the D. There we go, there we go. This is where the lighting is, but then you see my reflection. This is where the lighting is, so the OOTD. Got this necklace from my mom. It's cute, I like it. And then, yeah, these earrings too are from Topshop. If you can see them, just gold accessories. Maybe I'll put on some rings, maybe I won't. My closet. My clothes, my towel, socks. I'm telling you guys, these socks were the best socks created. These Puma socks, I literally wear them for everything. They're just so comfortable and breathable. And like they slip on really nicely. And then can't forget the perfume. I learned how to do perfume properly. Let's move this. I learned how to spray perfume properly. So this is what you do. You go wrist, blot, then you go elbow, and then elbow on the other side. And then you put it in the back of your ears. And then you put it actually in the back of like the little like crevice area of your leg. Like in there. And then spritz one down there. So then it distributes everywhere. You know what? I don't know why I don't vlog more often. I think sometimes I'm like, oh, well, I'm at home. There's nothing really to do. But I do a lot of stuff. So obviously I want to take you guys along with me, which I'll start doing. I'm sorry I did not. But I promise I'll start doing it. We got our rings. I want to wear this ring one day. It's like this big, chunky, oh, is it focus? There we go. It's like this big, chunky ring. I could wear it today. I just feel like it'd be a lot. Is it a lot? Should I put in my middle finger? I'm gonna wear it. I'm gonna wear it today because it looks nice. And also when I'm typing, it'll just make me feel like I'm all sake. So yes, it's pretty much it for the look today. But yeah. That is it. I think it's currently... Hey, Google, what time is it?
It's 12:22 p.m.
It's 12:22, and I said I'd go meet Toby at 12:30. Her house is like a 5-minute drive, but still, I should probably keep the time. So yes, I'll see you guys in the car. Okay, bye, mommy. Here we go. It is really nice today. Also, it's so cool that I'm vlogging. Ooh, right. Holy cow. I'm like scavenging for lighting. Maybe this is okay. Okay, we're in the car. We're gonna head over to go meet up with Toby. And then we'll go to the cafe shop. And then we'll get some coffee. And then we'll study. Coffee shops right now in Calgary are the only things open. So we take advantage of those and we study. But it's very warm. Yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys when I meet Toby or when we get there. Just got here. I'm just waiting for her to come out. But I realized I don't think I packed my AirPods, which is not good. I don't think I even packed any headphones, which is not good because I need to study. I need music. Well, I don't need music. I'd like music. We'll see how this goes. Study with no music. Well, I guess the cafe would have music, but still weird. I'm waiting for the lady to arrive, which is taking some time, but that's okay. Okay, decided to come in.
Hi, babe. I'm so sorry. We're vlogging.
The lighting is not that good, but
that's yes. Good. We can try it again when we get there.
I was saying,
oh, I love your ring.
Thank you. I have it, but I never wore it, so it's my first time.
Oh my god!
I realized I didn't bring my AirPods, which I don't even know where they are. So that's one.
Really? Do you want me to bring my? I can bring my Beats, and then you can use it.
Sure, that works. Awesome. We solved the problem. We solved the solution. Wow, you really wore. You really wore Birkenstock.
I know the first panel is when somebody's the pastor's daughter ends up pregnant and the accent is just like how did that happen.
You want to take the chair?
Sitting there.
You can stay here.
Do you like chai though?
Yeah. Dirty chais. Dirty chai slop.
I'm gonna act like I know what that is.
It's just the chai latte with espresso. We are in the coffee shop. And like I said, going to do some work. Remember the to-do list? We're gonna do that.
Her.
Okay, I'll update you guys. Okay, so it is currently 2:39, and I just finished the first thing, which is exciting. There's a baby here, and she's really cute. Which is exciting, so now I'm gonna move on to the next thing. How's it going for you, Toby?
So guys, I want to give up not only on school and life, but I am moving on to studying for my second midterm tomorrow, so. We're doing pretty okay.
Yes. Both grinding. Very, very hard. We got this. God is gonna move.
Right, I can't explain it.
It's currently 3:30 and I am planning this paper, and it turns out that there's a lot more that I should have done because this is due next week and they're quite big papers, but I didn't think they were. So yes, I'm grinding by the grace of God and I'll get it done soon. Pray for me where I get it done. Okay, so I just finished, at least for now. I have to go home just to take a little break, eat some actual dinner. I did buy a sandwich and it was okay, not the best, but I was very productive. I think this is the first time in a few weeks I've been actually productive. I finished my planning for my psych paper and started planning a little bit for my sociology paper, but I'm gonna do more of that when I get home after I eat dinner. Okay, like I said, I just finished and now I'm going home, gonna eat some food and then edit this video and do some more homework later on today. But thank you guys so much for watching and for being patient with me as I create some content. But yes, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Excuse me.